Hi, I'm Geredet Johnson, and I would like to share my experience about the treatment I had here in Zulekha Hospital. The problem I had was with my right shoulder. I had a pain in my right shoulder, and it all started in around 2019 November when I had a fall. I was coming down the stairs. It wasn't a big fall. As I was coming down the stairs, I slipped down and I fell the last two stairs, hitting my right shoulder. At that point of time, I did not feel the pain. I was okay. I got up immediately and I just shrugged my shoulder, and that was it. And after that, I felt fine. I did not feel anything. But then within a day or two, I started getting a slight pain in my shoulder. It was bearable, so I did not give it much of a... So then after that, and I was working also. So, you know, during the daytime, I used to feel fine, but I used to find problems sleeping in the nights. I had a lot of pain in the night and I was on painkillers. Then since I could not bear the pain, sometime in January, I decided to see the doctor. So I came to the hospital. I met the doctor. Actually, I met Dr. Srikanth first. So he told me that I needed an X-ray. I took an X-ray, but the X-ray was fine. Then he said that he'll have a better idea if I take an MRI scan, for which, yes, I did. I had an MRI scan taken, and the doctor studied the scan, and then he told me that there was some problem with the muscle. And what he said was that, you know, he would refer me to his colleague who will give a better idea, which was Dr. Chidananda. So he referred me to Dr. Chidananda. He studied my scan, and then he told me that there was a muscle retraction, for which the best was a surgery to be done, which will give me relief of the pain. But since I was working, I asked the doctor how long could I hold it on. So the doctor said, as long as you can bear the pain, it would be okay. So I think sometime in April, I came back to the doctor, and the doctor said that we can schedule an operation as per my convenience. So since I was working, in a school. So then I decided that I'll have it sometime in July. So accordingly, on July 8th, the operation was, the surgery was scheduled for the 8th of July. Before that, I came in, I consulted with the anesthetist. And on July 8th, I got myself admitted in the morning. And the surgery was scheduled for 2 o'clock, happened, and surgery went on well. Before that, I met Dr. Chidananda. He came, he spoke to me, he consoled me, he comforted me, and he told me about the procedure and nothing to worry about. So then I went in for the surgery, and that day I was here in the hospital. I stayed in the hospital for a day, and doctor checked in on me. Everything was fine. And I was discharged on the 9th morning. Before that, doctor came, he met me, he told me about the post-op treatment and, you know, what I needed to do. And I was discharged on the 9th. And after that, my first visit was on the 14th. I came back to meet the doctor on the 14th, and he showed me slight arm movements, which I was able to do. And he was very pleased with my recovery. He said, considering your age, he said, you're making very good recovery. And he showed me a few simple exercises, which I was doing it. Yes, initially there was slight pain and I had difficulty in movement and I needed help at home. But with the exercises which the doctor said, which I was regular with, I used to do my exercises regularly. And so, I mean, I felt that, you know, I was also recovering quickly. So within 2 weeks, I was able to start doing things on my own. Then after that, I came in again for a review visit, for which the doctor advised a physiotherapy sessions, and I took up 17 sessions here, and the doctor also was checking in. And after the 17 sessions, I mean, I was able to move my arm, and the pain had come down, and, you know, I was able to go about my chores, able to do my housework. And after that, again, I met the doctor, and the doctor, he, you know, each time I came in, he used to ask me to do certain hand movements, for which he was very pleased with the recovery. So by then, after that, now, I mean, 6 months over, the time span, doctor, between 3 months and 6 months, he said that, you know, things would be back to normal. And yes, I'm very happy now, that, you know, there has been no lifestyle change now, because I am able to do all my work and I am able to perform all my duties and able to lift my hand. I am able to, you know, do everything back to normal. My life is back to normal now. So I am really happy, and the treatment has been good. And right from the time I came in till the time I was out of the hospital, everywhere, everything has been fine, and I've been very happy. I've been associated with Zulekha Hospital for the past 15 years, and I'm very happy with the treatment that I have had here and with the consultation right from the beginning till the end. And I'm very glad that I'm back on my normal life track. And thanks to the doctor, thanks to Zulekha Hospital. Thank you.
Discover the ultimate healthcare experience.